distribution and his finishing. You're in.
Yeah, I've got a connection. I'm in.
I bet I've got you, Aaron.
Oh dear.
Jeez!
Brother. Here we go. What, in the divisions? Yeah, in the divisions. Biggest game you've ever had in your life, isn't it? Here we go.
What, this is the first time we've got in the divisions, isn't it?
Yeah. This is fucking...
You got Robertson as well, yeah, you pussy old.
Dear me. Dear me. Dear me. It's a lot of struggles to get a game for me these days. Oh, what do I do? Kulu's green as well, shit. Wow. How are you feeling?
Confident when I see Romero at the back.
Romero's top dog. Wow. How's your heart rate? Just. I never like to look, but I will because it's you. Batty Gold, Son, Salah, Bruno. Mate, you're doing all them other boys doing. You're going to two defensive midfielders, no way. You know what I mean? Sitting deep. That's what's going on, yeah. Interesting. Mate, Harry Kane just got a hat trick, 2 goals in 2 minutes to win the game for me. 2 fine goals as well.
I'm gonna keep the run on Cannavaro on him.
This could be interesting.
I'm looking to go 2-2, Aaron.
I'm thinking I might even take a draw, you know what I mean?
Looking to go 2-2, Aaron.
Well, hello, right. Welcome one and all. It's a pleasure to have you with us. As you can see, we are all set.
This is a big game, 2 out of 2. That's Division 4 coming up. Whoever wins this is getting promoted.
We have a grand mass of noise and colour, and the juices
good luck.
It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It's It's a loose ball. Lofted upfield. Oh, he's taken off it. That's really well played.
Alisson, yeah.
Well read. Nice interception. Hernandez. Here's Locatelli. Robertson. Poor pass that. Sloppy. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Locatelli. Robertson. And now the breakaway. That's Kane. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
Got the run.
Looking ball that.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset. Alaba.
Fuck's sake. Fucking hell.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Earlier, I mean, you can't hit the byline. It's not about hitting the byline anymore. The game's changed. Game's changed, Aaron. It's not about the byline. Look.
Number 21.
Shit.
So a breakthrough already. Always on to this. Ericsson. Shots on here. Sweat. Decent hit. Sticks it away.
Yeah. Well, sometimes you've got to take it to the byline, though, you know what I mean? Sometimes you've got to take it to the byline. Oh, dear. Ericsson. My man. Why complicate simplicity? I tell you, it's like you concede a goal when you just concede when you just scored, don't they? Never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go one better, possibly. He's left his man. Oh, great defending! Fucking Lampard, box to box.
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. And the counter is on. Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example. Great
chance! No way. Who's gonna get there? Mate, that's a little move turn by Eric from there as well, wasn't it? That was a little turn, that was. This one here. Oh, look. Dear me. Dear me. Yeah, I like playing against Allison, man. He's a good shot stopper. Great leap. Oh, what was that? Lampard's busy, isn't he? A sudden chance to counter. That's what I wanted when I was looking for them little coins, man. I wanted Lampard.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that. Bruno Fernandes gives his colleague a guilty look.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Lampard. Frank scored some goals for you, is he? Batistuta. Salah. Is there any support?
Now the finish! He's done very well to get to that.
Batistuta sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And now they can spring out of defence.
Oh, that was a good tackle, that was. Picked away from him.
Batistuta gets it back. Tottenham needed that. They really needed it.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
A real chance to break. Looking for the runner.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And it's Eriksen. Gets his pass away. He's through here. Speculative strike.
Speculative.
And no one is overly concerned about that.
Look, it was achieved.
Yeah, I thought he might have hit the target there. He did his best.
Robertson makes the interception. And it's Son Heung-min, and that's a Kane!
Nah, not from there.
Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Bruno Fernandes. Referee has just said play on. So what can they make of this? Now it's Richarlison. Kane. And this is Kane. It's Kane! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Wow.
Fabio made up the Grudge.
Gonna hang on.
He's having a go. Oh, that is rather wayward.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation.
And it's Alaba.
There will be 1 minute added cut time. Out.
Well played.
Oh, that's bad. That one shouldn't have been doing that there.
It's a good ball and he could be in. Up to meet it.
Wow. Shit.
Really close shave and the last action of the first half. So a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proving us right so far. They're well matched.
Charleston's been very quiet.
A fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty tight
game. I think
it
gets another 10 minutes.
Action in it, and it has been an exceptionally good watch.
Well, he's not in the game, is he?
1-1. Live on our club's FM station.
Minutes, my future stuff. From Regina. Regina top boy up there after making both times. I mean, I like playing good teams. Bit of Vardy 2-1.
1-1. I'm doing alright. You got a team of multi-million pound stars out there. I've got a Gepi.
You got Champions League winners out there.
And so we're off again. Batistuta. Locatelli.
We're seeing some really good pressure being applied here, Peter, particularly from those guys up front.
And it just as opposed to denies the others time and space.
Well, I would call it blanket suffocation. Every single player is committed to the press, and there's simply no way out.
You can't let Batistuta get on his right, can you?
Their attempts, just the wrong outcome.
Batistuta just can't be faulted for taking on the opportunity. That sort of distance is usually up his street.
He is through here. Place it in low.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Moran did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Oh, you don't need some there.
He's got away. Ooh. Lampard does really well to win the ball there.
Bruno Fernandes. No, he's
free. Bruno Fernandes!
Not Bruno, there, man. He can hit them, can't he?
Team save. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Just eases him off the ball. Robertson goes on a charge down the left.
Run.
Well timed. Excellent interception.
The attendance for this match was 71,898. Well, they could break here.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Son Heung-min. Gets away from his opponents. He's made space for the shot. And that's been drilled in. Could move up a gear here. Carvajal.
Next goal's important.
It's Alaba. And here's Mohamed Salah. Son Heung-min, who's made his mark on this game. Batistuta, and Batistuta! Now, who's going to be first to this? Played into the middle. Nicked it back. Real chance!
Wow.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that
up. Fucking hell.
And there's his chance to lead the counter. Cannavaro. Sends it forward. Stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul.
Disgusting.
He's shown him a yellow card. I do think he's feeling the effects of that tackle.
Mm. all over the shop here, but I just don't.
Business end of the day, man. Business end.
Business end.
Substitution on the field.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact.
Christian Eriksen. Number 7.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Number 18.
Oh, that's a key interception.
Leroy Sané.
Kane
on the field. Number 10.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Number 21.
Give a penalty for that.
There's contact there one way or another.
Are you joking me?
Oh, it's a penalty.
Filth.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. Eyeball to eyeball with the goalkeeper. Not a twitch, not a blink.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Yeah.
And it didn't take him long. Just sitting on the bench and waiting moments ago, already he has scored. That's just a... That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, that's a booking. Always looked it.
That's the softest penalty I've ever seen.
Everything.
I was just lacking in accuracy.
Good idea.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
What a ball! He's got the shot away! Oh, the ball's run and in again! If he can pounce on that!
Fucking get in there.
They say that
mate,
the
game is
the brain.
That's a big save from Cooley, man.
Well to the initial effort, but
what is going on there, mate? What's Kane doing putting it back at Alisson, man? That nearly broke my heart.
Sometimes you get lucky and come your way.
Harry Kane!
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And he is going into that little black book.
Discipline is terrible. Discipline is terrible.
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. On. This game could yet yield a winner.
Mohamed Salah looking to run onto it. Shapes to shoot!
Oh, fuck's sake.
Shot could be on. Hits one! Oh, it's come loose. Locatelli.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still
two
a chance for one
been
last
indicated.
Flick.
Menez. Menez! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Wow.
Best goalkeeper, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
The message is simple. Defend this with your lives. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Kane. He might be in here. There's the hit. It's Luke who'd fall kindly.
Oh dear me. It's all about the counter. I thought I've got one last chance here.
sent by the keeper, and he's just picked it up twice, hasn't he?
That is the counter, that's what I do. That's what Lewandowski come on for, that's what we brought him on for. Salah, Lewandowski, two subs. That's what I'm saying. Hey, Levo, Lewandowski.
Who? Dele Alli.
Don't know.
I've not even seen him on there. Last kick of the game,
Tottenham,
isn't it?
Complete yep. Their comeback, and now they own. And that is it. The referee
game.
Has seen enough.
Fucking hell, could have gone anywhere that one.
Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win. Kane voted man of the match, and deservedly so.
Kane man of the match.
Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very...
Yeah. Yeah, I'm happy with the team's performance, though.
I need what?